Use 5-centimeter diameter PVC pipe and cut into 2 4-centimeter long pieces. Next, I cut the plastic tube into 2 millimeter pieces. I will glue the 2 millimeter plastic tubes to the two ends of the 4 centimeter tube. Use copper wire and wrap it around the plastic pipe carefully. I continue to use the magnet to stick to one end of the plastic tube. Continue using one motor. I use 2 round magnets, 4 centimeters in diameter, glued on the motor shaft. I used a piece of wood as a base for the generator, then glued the motor to the wood. Next, I glued two plastic tubes wrapped with copper wire to two sides of the motor. I use two screws to get the power out. I used a soldering iron to join the two copper coils together. Next, I used a connecting wire and soldered it to the motor. I used another switch wire to solder to the output of the copper coil. After I finished the generator, I tested it. I used one Arapto and one transformer circuit. First, I used a fan to test the generator's output power. Next, I used another light bulb. Do you think it's great? It works great. Thank you for watching my video. Please subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and visit my channel often. Thank you very much. Have a nice day.